Sunday morning is my pole position time.
Yep.
All right, let's discuss a potential way into this place. The cartel are paying off employees of Cluck and Bell to use their factory as a cover. There are a couple things we'll need in order to solidify my current infiltration plan.
Fuck me.
Let's move.
I had to take out a third mortgage. And my wife rides me so hard I need to buy a saddle that I can't even afford. Sometimes life just seems a little too real.
Coordinates coming your way. I have a checklist for today's operation. Number one, a laptop from a Cluck and Bell employee on the cartel's payroll. It's got critical intel for our operation. Number two, a hacking device which is going to help us pilot a train. And that brings me to number three. We need a train. That's how we're getting into the factory. By the way, don't worry. We may share a goal, but I'm fully aware we do not share a motivation. I've made sure sufficient funds are allocated to recompense you for your efforts today.
My idea! I came up with it!
Hey, man, let's go, this asshole!
Can't argue with that!
You're wrong, S.A.
Hello?
Yeah, I got your email. Look, I'm down for whatever. Listen, bro, as long as we're not out bowling with hipsters or hitting
That's
on
right.
Queens,
I'm confident. You would be too if you trained the likes
Just
of
Just remember,
Lee and...
always 420.
Thank you.
got eyes on him, confiscate the laptop. Good. The information on this laptop is gonna tell us our optimal window for hitting the factory. Let's get ourselves a hacking device. If we're gonna do this, there's a lot of computer systems we're gonna need to override along the way. And this is our ticket. Now, fair warning, the guy who owns this is a pretty serious criminal element. Major hacker. The LSPD won't touch him, but we will. He operates out of a terabyte command truck. I'm sending you a picture of it now. My advice to you is, locate his drones. They're tethered to a security. Take them down before you proceed. This guy's been evading the LSPD for some time. He keeps his tracks well hidden. Got it? Excellent. That device is our key to commandeering the train, and other fun besides. Okay, with those two items taken care of, let's move on to the big one. The cartel occasionally takes train deliveries at the factory. We're gonna steal one of the trains they use and roll in right under their noses. But first things first, we're gonna need a set of keys if we're gonna board it unimpeded. Sure there's no retaliation from the LSPD. Just a simple matter of rerouting some calls. shoot on sight. Take whatever steps you deem necessary.
Adios, puto!
Trucha, watch out!
Time to kill! Asshole!
You're fucking dead!
Suppose you're familiar with the schematics of the train signal network. No? Then just follow the instructions on the hacking device to change the signals as you approach them. You need to keep that train moving at all costs. If you miss your shot, the emergency brakes will kick in and you'll be sitting ducks.
Thank you.
Progress update. The train you acquired has been discreetly relocated into storage, where it will remain until the day of the raid. Things are coming together. Next on the to-do list, acquiring weapons and gear, or the getaway vehicle. Your choice. So, we have some important yet enjoyable decisions to make. On the one hand, you need to acquire your preferred weapons and gear. On the other, you need to acquire your getaway vehicle. We'll need to steal both. These can't be traced back to us. Where would you like to start? Sending you the target coordinates now. I'm sending you some visual ID of our targets. Make sure to familiarize yourself. As I'm sure you know, our operation requires weapons and gear that can't be traced back to us. The good news is that this city is crawling with gangs carrying that kind of contraband. Half of them in cahoots with this very police department. So today we're gonna confiscate one cache of weapons and one stash of gear. If any of it ends up getting traced after our raid, it'll lead to these reprobates instead of us. I've sent you the coordinates of some appropriate targets. You don't need to hit them all. My advice is to investigate your options, determine which gang is gonna have a loadout that suits your preferences, and prioritize accordingly. As I was saying earlier, we need weapons and we need equipment. That's armor and masks. We don't want anyone at the Cluck and Bell factory catching a glimpse of your memorable face. status in these parts. Seems their gear and weapons are positively adequate, along with their security. I've read this group's file several times over. Seems they run a tight operation, not to be underestimated. We're not talking military levels of security, but they're no petty criminals either. So watch your six, and don't get sloppy or they'll have the upper hand.
You, Benzie! I'm not afraid to use this. They hit him!
Thank you.
satisfied, I strongly advise that you move everything to the lockup. You're making commendable progress. Once we grab weapons and gear, we'll have everything we need. If you're feeling voracious, you can hit more than one gang and seize any extra equipment. Whatever you get, we'll make sure it's available to you when we hit the factory. Safe to say that any affected groups will be better prepared next time. Keep that in the back of your mind if you plan on coming back for a getaway car. Check. Gear, check. If you want more options, feel free to take them. When you're ready, just send me a message confirming the equipment you want to use.
Dickhead.
What is this?
What's wrong with her now?
Better than when she came in, that's for sure.